Well, the trap had been set. Daniel's enemies were plotting to have him thrown in the lion's den. But three times a day, Daniel opened his windows towards Jerusalem and prayed to the Almighty God in heaven. Nothing was going to be allowed to affect his relationship with his God.